pitcher Gianni Gambardella won America East Rookie of the Week honors for the second time this season after tossing seven shutout innings in a 9-0 win over UMBC on Sunday. It was his second win of the year over the Retrievers this spring. Gambardella has described how his pitches worked against the UMBC lineup, and head coach Nick Durba gave a look at how he could be used in the America East tournament.
Going into those games, the main thing I was just thinking about was just keeping it in the zone, throwing strikes, and making them swing at the ball. Be competitive in the zone. I mean, it's amazing, but I got to give it to the guys behind me making all the plays.
He's got good stuff, commands the ball well, you know, and half the battle is really being able to pound the zone with some real command and not just, you know, splitting plate or missing the strike zone. So when he goes out there, we expect him to be able to go out and, you know, show us a three-pitch mix.
Gambardella's first America East Rookie of the Week award came way back after opening weekend. Next up, the Black Bears have a five-game road swing against the likes of Merrimack and NJIT before finishing the regular season at home against Bryan. And coming up later, we'll have those Celtics highlights for you. John and Brittany, back to you.